Yeah. We have a new brand spanking new title holder tonight. Out of the blue corner, hailing from Lavonia,
supposed to fight, showed up, weighed in, filled out all of his paperwork, and then apparently got scared and left. So, by default, Greg Harlan is the new Combat X Bantamweight Champion. Went into the next weight class, a 10-pound up weight class, to fight John McGurdy. That's the heart of a fighter. Both these guys here show you what it's about. I don't want to lose you. All right, John, I'm going to let Josh here do the interview.
Got a nice little fan base here, bro. Thanks for that. Showing out your love, man. There is nothing better than people coming out to support their fighters, man. I'm going to tell you that right now, through your experience, there is nothing better than being in here listening to you people out there. That is some cool shit, man. Once again, you come out swinging, aggressive, want to wrestle, want to meet, see the little Thai boxes, see the little boxes, see some good wrestling, man. Where you train at?
Train at All-Star Karate. It's in Livonia, Plymouth Road. Just pass the man.
You have these contours, want to make some families, some coaches.
I'd like to first and foremost thank my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. He's the reason I'm here today. I'd also like to thank very much all the Gackies, Dan, Mike, and
the
most awesome things you could do for me. I thank you guys all very much.
I'll tell you what, man, from what I see tonight, I don't know about y'all, what do you think? I think this guy at the next Combat X show maybe needs to be fighting for the 145-pound title belt. I don't know. This boy brings some ground, he brings heart, he brings some skill. I know I wouldn't mind seeing him throw him down again. What about y'all?
All right, folks, what do you say? You think he's a motherfucking title? Yeah.